collected money for Winston too yesterday.
I'm going to County Polar.
And I just saw a dirty Ming sold me a jacket and said it was from Cheng Yun Sui.
He lied to me. Okay.
Always trying to take advantage. Give me the jacket.
Ah!
that low-life boyfriend away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
What are you talking about? Nanny is really...
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. Is she a friend of mine? I need a favor.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Hey man, you want to change up that wardrobe?
Hey, come on. I've got a fast deal in town.
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special suppliers.
Can you help me out?
What do you need?
A ride, but in a second.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go!
What the hell?
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend!
You can't just punch a cop.
I know! You gotta have a getaway ready. I really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right, okay.
You gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Think about dumping that girlfriend too, all right?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You're not even dating her?
Not yet, man. Gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean like right now?
Come on.
We're Sun On Yi. Cops don't got anything on us.
Son of a bitch.
Immediately!
Thanks, Wei. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
冇錢啊！
唔使分到
ID of suspect.
We got them. We got them.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real...
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... what was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
Thank you.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Time in America has rusted your skills. All men must lose something, but not the American troops.
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Song Ong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home, but I will definitely call you later.